We could feel the pain and agony in this little deer's scream.
You got it.
Thankfully, he was saved by this kind man and could reunite with his family.